Hello guys, this is my first video on YouTube using only English language. So don't hate me, just love me. And this time we are hunting warlocks with 40% prey on loot. And hope you enjoy it. Probably we will see in first item looted. So see you soon. Okay, and the first item, the item we looked at is in school stuff, but not from Warlock, the Infernalist. Nice, good beginning. Oh, and the next item is Gold Ingot, dropped by the Infernalist too. And the first item from Warlock, Skull Stuff. And school stuff from Warlock, nice one. And another one, DJ Kaled. Okay, another school stuff. Damn. Oh, another school stuff. And another school stuff. Another from Infernals.
Yeah.
At least something else than school stuff. Holy Orchid. Okay. Another loot. Lightning Rope. Oh, I like that item. Oh, Wand of Inferno from the Dragon. Sick. Oh, and we can see another one, Lightning Rope, okay. Oh, and another Lightning Rope. And another one, Lightning Rope, okay. And school stuff, okay. Oh, and Blue Rope, nice. Okay, another one Blue Rope. Woo, it costs 2k I guess, so we collect it too. And school stuff, tick. Oh, and another school stuff, nice. And lightning globe, hello. And another rectum, okay. Oh, golden armor, pretty nice. Another school stuff. Let's see, only 4 slots in this down chest box left. Oh, and warlock. Hello, my friend. And school stuff, at least. And another school stuff. And a blue robe! Nice. And school stuff! And ring of the sky, at least. And school stuff! Nice. And the school stuff, okay. It's mine. And school stuff. And the blue robe, nice. These are the most popular games now, not Tibia. And a school stuff, okay. Here we got. Pray for 3 minutes. Okay guys, here we will end our Warlock Loot Prey 40%. We got 222 profit and hope you enjoyed this video and remember to subscribe my channel and come back to my streams or my channel as you want. If you don't like it, just don't hate, just leave my channel and go away. See you guys later.